Hi guys, how are you? So today I'm gonna react and translate Toteking. It was again recommended by Chiflote Flow, and I don't know. It's called No Hay Manera. There's no way. Featuring for Jonah. I don't know any of these rappers. I don't know any of these guys. So let's listen to it, and I'll do the best translation that I can. I don't think they're Dominicans though. Leon Santana, bowling ball. Nice. I hit it to four, yo. I like that music. I like that. Sounds Cuban. It sounds Cuban. I don't know what this is from. Maybe you can tell me, because you know. A lo mejor tú me puedes decir de dónde es, pero me gusta el beat, me gusta el ritmo, me gusta cómo va, me gusta la voz, porque me gusta, como digo, las voces que tienen flow. Y esto parece que va con flow, porque hasta estamos cantando aquí todo eso. Y me gusta la lírica, no hay manera que yo cambie. Me gusta esa lírica. Y espero que esté diciendo, ¿está diciendo Dios o yo soy el único? Yo soy el único que puede juzgarme. I'm the only one that can judge myself. He's saying God is the only one that can judge me. So this, I haven't even heard the whole song. Ya me está gustando. I like it. Because this is something that I can relate to. Maybe a lot of you can too. Because people, espero que sí, la gente que venga a mi canal, que siempre te digan que cambie, que como es, la gente viene a tu vida, no te conoce bien y te quieren enderezar. It's like, you don't know me, who are you? And maybe I can change, you know? Maybe I want to, or maybe I don't want to, but it's for me. I'm the one who has to decide if I want to change. Y esa es la única manera. Eso me parece tan personal, es tan relatable. It's so relatable, that part there. Okay, so he's telling me like what people are telling him, you know, like, you know, you need to change. Look at the way you act. Look at the way you dress with your age, and look at you the way you dress. That's something that a lot of us get, right? What, they want us to dress like old people already? I mean, one thing, there's a moment in time. No, permiso. Que también hay exageración, hay gente que exagera. Está bien que tengas cierta edad y que tú me entiendes si te ves bien, pero hay cierta ropa que, esa es mi opinión, at least for me. But I don't care what other people dress, it's me. My thing, it's like I can wear some outfit, but some things I'm not, because my time is already done. I did it when I was younger. So no tengo que hacerlo ahora, pero le están diciendo eso. Y le están diciendo que deje de beber. Pero no hay manera, there's no way he's gonna stop drinking.
Pedirle a Buti a la que te dirija, crepúsculo. Decirle a la roca que baje el músculo. Sentarse con el manager
So he's saying, telling me to change is like asking Woody Allen, who has been accused of child molestation, to direct Dawn, Crepúsculo, Dawn, the series. Yeah, he wouldn't do that. And he's saying, he's telling the Rock to lose muscles. To ask me to change is like asking those people want to lose the muscle when he's a bodybuilder. That's all his whole career is based on muscles. And then the other one is an excellent director asking him to direct a mediocre movie series. He's not gonna do it. Telling me to stop drinking is like telling Dennis Rodman to not go out and party anymore. Telling me to change is like asking Diego Sanchez to leave the UFC. Not gonna do it. Wait, he said Ortega Smith? That's the guy from Spain? That's one of the guys in the syndicate. I mean, like right after the president. And to ask him to speak clearly? Well, of course, he's a politician. He's not going to speak clearly. They don't speak clearly. Yeah, asking me to start believing is to asking Diego Sanchez to leave the UFC. Asking me to believe. Ooh. Okay, to think with precision. So asking me to respect your, then he cussed out your religion. Asking me to respect your religion is like asking Ortega Smith to think clearly. I guess he's very vague. I don't know him very well, you know, and I just know he's from Spain. And he's in politics, as far as I know. That's bars right there. Lo que se graba en fuego en casa no se olvida nunca. So he's not gonna change, and they're asking him to not talk about a serious topic, and he's like, no, I'm gonna keep talking about conscious topic. That's me. Because was burning the house, you never forget that. So that means the way he was brought up, he's not gonna forget it. La manera que lo criaron, él no la va a olvidar. Esa es la manera que él es, que él lo criaron. Zumba, no voy a dejar de dar vueltas como la rumba. Lo que se graba fuego en casa no se olvida nunca. La gente que me quiere me pide que yo cambie. Pero no hay bandera. Vienen a mi vida queriendo enderezarme. Pero no hay bandera. Sigo siendo yo, nunca nadie va a cambiarme. Y yo sigo siendo el único que puede escucharme.
Partía que yo cambie en el mundo. La frontera no habrá carne con alambres. Seguramente el presidente será un tipo interesante que quiera cambiar las cosas y luche por su...
So he's saying that when he changes will be the day the hunger ends. That's how hard for him to change it is. That when he changes, it's going to be the day that there's not going to be no world hunger anymore. Jura que de nada de abrazar y quizá me haga cristiano. Dejaré mi fe en su mano el día que ya que dona su fortuna al Vaticano. Ooh, he's saying he's going to leave his faith. He's going to start believing. He's going to start believing the day that he sees that the president, I guess, gives his whole donation to the Vatican. Gives all his money to the Vatican. I guess that's what he's saying, or that the Vatican gives away the donation to the poor. A cura para el cáncer y atrás. Cura que de nada de abrazar y quizá me haga cristiano.
Dejaré mi fe en sus manos el día que ya que dona su fortuna al Vaticano.
Oh yeah, so I'll start being a Christian the day I see that the Vatican donates their fortune. Yo nunca fui un muñeco de barro para moldear. I was never a clay that you can shape, that you can mold. That was bar right there.
Dejaré mi fe en su mano el día que ya que dona su fortuna al Vaticano. Pero hay cosas que me niego a cambiar. Es negociable la tesoro y ver, no lo esencial. Yo nunca fui muñeco barro que poder moldear. Ni sacrifico mis valores para poder matar.
And I don't sacrifice my values to adapt. Como dices, no, the product. El perico es ver donde quiera, so he's the same anywhere. He doesn't sacrifice his values to adapt to society. Too. So he's like, it would be easier maybe if I just adapted, if I just bow down my head and I wouldn't be fighting so much. But you cannot muscle me. You cannot shut me down. Oh my God, he just described me. I'm like this guy. I don't go to church. I'm not married. I don't have kids. But I'm not antisocial. So they think that you're antisocial because you're not married, you don't have kids. Get out of here. Yeah, I don't adapt to society because I live the life I want to live. Always have. And I pay the price. But that's it. You gotta pay the price. You gotta be willing to pay that price if you wanna do what you wanna do. Even though society expects something different from you, especially from women. I mean, men, I don't know. Yeah, he's not married, he doesn't have any kids. I don't know who's telling him that because, que yo sepa, dicen que los solteros son, ¿cómo se llama eso? Afortunados. Los hombres solteros. A las solteras no, a las solteras no le dicen afortunados. Y si nunca se han casado, le insultan más todavía.
A tener hijos, sacarte el carnet, no te casas, no vas a misa, eres un antisocial por lo que se ve, que deje mi puesto y deje paso a los que vienen, que me retire la muerte si quiere, no me adapto a ningún año.
Bars right there. And by the way, I didn't notice that he said the ID. He said to take out your ID. He hasn't even taken out his ID, his carnet. Or maybe it's the ID to vote. I don't know what it is in his country, but carnet is an ID. And then he's saying that people are telling him to retire, let the new generation come in. And he's like, no, why am I going to do that? Why am I going to let the new generation come in? You know, let the death take care of me. Death will take care of me. If I got to retire, death will retire me. Ooh, he play on words right there with TikTok. He cussed TikTok. You know, he's saying, first of all, I'm never on time when it comes to trends. Either I'm not on time or I never get there. And then he said, you know, effing TikTok, you know, you with your talk and me with my tics, nervous tic. That was pretty good, play on words right there.
Ahora que tengo mi propia vida es totalmente imposible.
you say, like, you know, he has a lot of tattoos and people are telling him, you got so many tattoos, look at your lifestyle, look at the money that you waste. Gita is money. I believe so. Look at the money that you're wasting. Mi luto dura lo que dicta el corazón, no la cabeza. Mi luto. That's good. His pain, his suffering lasts as long as it lasts in his heart, not his head. That's not dictated by his head. He goes by what he feels. They're asking him, though, stop drinking. He said, okay, I'll stop drinking. You don't breathe then. Like, drinking to him is like breathing, I guess. Ooh, that was pretty good. That was bar there. These people that are talking about their hoods. Again, like the other guy said, the Wilmer, talking about how he was a gangster from the street, and then he thought he played a rapper game too, but he was actually from the street. And a lot of people, a lot of rappers, they claim they're from the street and they're not. And he's saying these guys are claiming that they go to their neighborhood, but they don't. I do. Pretty good, pretty good. There at the end, the guy singing was saying, you know, I keep walking in the down the road with simplicity. And there's no way, I'm never gonna change. There's no way. Anyhow, if you got to the end of this video, give it a thumbs up, please. Give it a like, subscribe, share my channel. Tell them that there's a channel that's trying to translate songs from English to Spanish and Spanish to English. Have you heard of these guys? I have not. Tote King, maybe you have. Give it a thumbs up. Take care. Bye.